Trisomy 21 is commonly known as Down syndrome. Nearly 1 in 800 babies are born with Down syndrome in India. More than 80% of them are born to women below the age of 35 years. More than 99% of them do not have any family history of the genetic disorder. Down syndrome is usually caused by an error in cell division called non-disjunction, which results in an embryo with three copies of chromosome 21. This extra copy of chromosome 21 alters the course of development and causes characteristics of Down syndrome. It poses multiple health risks for the affected individuals. Some of these symptoms can be treated, but there is no cure for Down syndrome. In most cases, the child requires lifelong support and care. The couple and the family of the affected babies are impacted in societal, emotional, and financial aspects. The affected babies are highly dependent on their parents for their entire life. The couple may face societal stigma, frustration, and trauma. The higher medical cost for the treatment and care of the affected baby puts the financial load on the couple.